Under the eyes of American scientists, this captured drone fly plays a leading part in a unique experiment which reveals new secrets of flight taken by specially adapted cine cameras. Revolving photo flash bulbs give split-second lighting for the tests, which involve some of the most delicate camera work ever carried out. Contact, and every detail is revealed to the synchronized lens. Slow motion analyzes what happened in that brief space. The fly's wings, moving at 18,000 beats per minute, are slowed down to demonstrate a stabilizing device entirely new to aviation engineers. Here, too, in slow motion is seen the remarkable movement of the lighting equipment which made the experiment possible. Traveling at 50 miles an hour, 300 separate pictures on 16mm film were exposed in just 1 second. Held firmly in position on a wax base, the fly shows the action of its stabilizing members like small piston rods behind the wings. Without these, the fly would rotate in flight and be unable to take off. Eventually, the wax melts and the obliging fly comes unstuck, after helping to unravel one more problem of modern science.